Alright, so we're gonna walk to this other monument. I seen a food place. See if they got some good food. So I just ordered a quesadilla from this place. Looks good. Bon appetit. So this is a chicken quesadilla with natural juice. And then this is mild, picante, which is hot, and some limon or limes. Let's see. See what it do. Good. You want a bite? Good. Mm-hmm. Yeah. We'll keep going. Put some mild sauce on it. It's spicy.
That one.
Spicy. It's a mild spicy. Woo! I can imagine what the picante is. So we're on this street, down the street from the historic center. Decided to just stop and get a snack. I'm gonna try this. It's very spicy, but I'm only gonna put a little on it. Nervous. There we go.
Juice is not gonna be enough. Spicy.
Okay. No, that's spicy. Maybe I didn't put enough on it to get some more. Let's see. Actually, it's not as spicy as the first one. Maybe this one is the season. Usually green is like mild and red is like spicy, but it's like how Thailand food is. Green curry is the most spicy and like red curry is like the least spicy. Right. Put some lime on there. Not too bad.
They fighting?
Yeah, they well, the fight, he just missed the fight. Damn, they going in. Damn. They going at it, dog. Drama. Wow. Fighting over here, man. Food is definitely good. Food is good. So, let me try to get this place for y'all, the name. Taquiera. What is that? Laque Paque. Laque.